beautiful morning. Ruapehu putting a show on for us. Look at that. Looking mighty fine. Just heading up to Tukino along the mountain road here. There's Whangaehu. Beautiful morning. Still has. A bit chilly though. Cracker a day. Heading up to the hut, just through the ski field at the bottom. Hut in the middle there, just over the ridges and below that peak. Pyramid. Just down there, if you can make it out. Heading up Clock Tower Cathedral, and we're heading up the back of Pyramid. See a few people on top if you've got good eyesight. So we stayed in Turangi and then drove up in this morning up to the hut. Now it's about 1 o'clock. Just heading up in the afternoon. Beautiful day, not a breath of air. Sun's quite warm. Nice conditions, spot on. Taharangi, top of Ruapehu, nearing the top of Pyramid now. The lake's just warming up again, I hear, isn't it? Went down from 40 or odd to 20 odd and now it's climbing.
Oh really?
Yeah.
That's a big temperature change.
Yeah. I think it was 40 in January, or maybe it was 40 in November, and then it dropped to about 23 in January. And now it's going up again. Thank you. back at the hut. Perched on its cliff top as it is. Cloud just rolling in, but clear above.